Jay Haynes of the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to get some sweet free textures to use on your models. I am delighted to tell you that the entire AMD GPU Open Material X Texture Library is now free for anyone to download. There is a link in the description. There are currently 294 different materials that you can download for use. They include concrete, sci-fi, marble, metal, and wood, just to name a few. Feel free to search through the entire catalog and download whatever you like, totally for free. Using these textures in HitFilm is very simple. First, choose a texture that you would like to have. It comes in a zip file. Then, after unzipping the file, navigate to the textures folder. There, you will find the textures file that can be used in HitFilm. For more information on how to use these textures in your HitFilm projects, check out the links to the different video tutorials that I have made in the description below. I'm Jay Haynes with the Film Sensei YouTube channel. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave them in the comments below. I would be delighted to answer them for you. Also, do me a favor and like this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the little bell icon for notifications. Videos come out weekly. Until next time, thanks for watching.